Newark, Winslow Elite, Illegal Eagles, South Brunswick, Maryland Titans, and DeWitt Clinton. Lane six, that looks like DeWitt Clinton with the early lead. This is South Brunswick with the lead. Unfortunate exchange problem for DeWitt Clinton. Very competitive race. South Brunswick with the lead, but almost everybody else is there. It's still South Brunswick. And here comes the Maryland Titans. That's Olivia Ekpone blasting down the back stretch. Look at Ekpone. Olivia Ekpone, 24-1, 142-78 for the Maryland Titans.